this place. some kind of boogeyman in Rapture. That myth gives him power. But peel back Flim Flam and a humbug, he's just another con man. And like all con men, he worries he'll end up on the wrong side of grieft. That's why he commissioned the antidote to the mental control plasmid. Fontaine said I better not tell anybody about the antidote. Not even Tenenbaum. And Su Chong is inclined to listen.
I knew there was something to that. Always secret when with Su Chong, always secret. He must have this Lot 192 in his labs near Apollo Square. I once stole a dose and brought it back to my flat on the second floor, but... I never knew what Lot 192 was for. Su Chong was doing something in... of this item in my house.
Oh, shit! like things have gone busto between Fontaine and his little German beanpole. Why a guy like Fontaine would waste his time with a spooky crowd when he doesn't get persuaded from any dish he chooses is beyond the understanding of this power, Rusty. Even reset the door code to 5744. Maybe to be double sure that beanpole don't sprout up in his yard again.
My home, torn apart by Fontaine and his pigs. No doubt he had the samples of Lot 192 taken to his penthouse. Entrance is in lobby, but the damn thing is always locked. You will not believe me, but there was a time when this place was all so beautiful.
What do you take me for? Some kind of mental incompetent? We tossed Mother Goose's roost the moment she decided to grow a conscience. You won't find nothing here, kid. Except maybe your memories. And trust me on this, you don't want.
Security would recognize his genetic structure. With half his genes, you ain't immune, but you got just enough to throw their metallic mooks off their game.
Welcome to the Circus of Values! Come back when you get some money, buddy!
Thank you. know that 9 out of 10 ladies prefer the athletic man. Why stay on the sideline?
Welcome to the Circus of Value.
The new sport.
You don't show disrespect me.
Make Standard Oil look like the big league.